Hello, mija. Привет. С днём рождения. Happy birthday. Well, this is Bariloche in Argentina. Over there, just there, at 100 kilometers, the Puyehue volcano has erupted last Sunday. Yes, last Sunday afternoon. Or Saturday. No, Sunday. Saturday. Yes. June the 6th. Well, the lake that you could see, I don't know if you see it green, well, normally is blue. Well, it has turned into a gray color. And the things weird that you see over there on the lake, something in gray color, they are sand. Because of the ashes. We had three kinds of ashes. At the same time, I will show you Bariloche. This is the center of Bariloche. I'm on a roof. Is where we live, where I live. And well, we had, I told you, three kinds of ashes. The first one were small rocks that I will show you later. The second one was literally sand. And the third one, the most annoying, is ashes. Directly ashes. They are very annoying for the eyes and to breathe. When the wind blows, it's very difficult to see. Well, this is my roof, and this is sand. As you could see, it's a mix of ashes, sand, and little rocks. And of course, it's dangerous because of the weight on the roof. And in Bariloche, they are working on the roofs to clean it up, but well, sometimes it's difficult. Well, and you can see, as you can see, all the lake is in green. This is absolutely no normal, it's abnormal. And well, the weird thing is this kind of snakes that they are on the lake. Well, they are definitely sand. There you could see it's a big one, it's something like a snake, but it's not. They are just sand and ashes. I will show you with a zoom. Well, there you go. Just in front of the lake is another province, it's Neuquén. Here we are in Río Negro. Neuquén and Río Negro are Argentine provinces. Just in front of there, at 100 kilometers, we have another country, Chile. And where the Puyehue volcano is. Well, but the weird thing is that all that sand is floating on the lake. Authorities say that it is very dangerous in the coast. Well, just in front of there, when you can see something like blur, this kind of, I don't know, it's something like a cloud. Well, those are ashes just floating in the air. Now it's not raining, but it was raining during all the night and all the day. It's Bariloche center. Well, and just where you could see these pines are Centro Cívico. If you see Bariloche, you could see a lot of pictures of Centro Cívico. Well, that's it. And well, you could see all the roofs in gray color. Well, just it's a birthday gift for you from this kind of weird picture of Bariloche. Happy birthday!